the two main sources for all of this toxic smog are the heavy reliance on coal
and the high and still growing levels of car ownership.
In a deadly smog.
Suffering from these dangerous levels of smog in recent days.
This is what happens when you mix forest fires with heavy pollution. It's being called a toxic haze. Lingering smoke and noxious fumes creating a dangerous cocktail.